got me doing the dishes. Hella nigga down when the clip was to an extension. You so bad, yeah, you so vicious. I'm so glad that you not his chick.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. And as you can tell by the title, this is the story time about my first fight. So I was in the sixth grade, and it was this girl. She was like, she was friends and neighbors with my best friend at the time. And I didn't really like her like that, but I tolerated her. So like, we was cool, I guess. So it was just one day at lunch. And like, when I'm cool with somebody, I just eat their food. Like, we cool. Like, I'm gonna eat your food, you gonna eat my food. It's fine. Like, so I took a chicken tender off her tray. And she got so mad. Like, she was so mad. And I'm like, it's not that serious. It's a chicken tender. Like, you doing all this over a chicken tender? And then I just like, fuck it. So I wasn't thinking nothing of it. I got home, fast forward later that night. She told my best friend, because this is when everybody used to just talk on Kick. So she told my best friend she wanted to fight me. And I was like, for what? Like, for what? Like, now I'm mad. And it was over the chicken tender. Like, baby girl, a school lunch chicken tender, you're mad over a school lunch chicken tender? Yeah, she told my best friend that she wanna fight me and we fighting tomorrow, da 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 da. And then I get mad, I get rolled up, da da da. I'm posting stuff on social media. I don't remember exactly what it was, but I knew it was enough for, so my aunt had told my mother, and then my mother told me not to fight in school tomorrow, da 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 da. And then I'm already riled up. And then my best friend tried double, at the time, she tried double back and be like, oh, she didn't say that she don't want to fight you. She did, like, you done already stirred the pot and it's boiling. So we not, like, no, I already did all that and I'm still mad. So we're going to fight tomorrow. So, yeah, I get to school the next day. And, I get to school the next day, whatever. Oh, everybody. So when I get to school the next day, everybody like, yeah, da, 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 da. Yeah, so you gonna fight her, so you gonna fight her, you really gonna fight her, you really gonna like, da, da, da. So everybody all doing all that. And I'm just like, yeah, we gonna fight at lunchtime. Like, yes, we're gonna fight. So then, for some reason, I don't know, like, when I got to school, even the, like, assistant principals and all that, they all knew. Like, my great assistant principal, she knew that we was gonna fight. I don't know how. She probably told her. But anyway, yeah, so people was all egging it on. And then that class before lunch, somebody told me that she said she was gonna stab me with, like, a she was going to stab me with a spork, not a fork, a spork, the little ones in the cafeteria. So like, back then I didn't think at all. Like, so that just made me even more mad. Like, I was so mad. So then it's so embarrassing. So then that's when I get in the cafeteria and I see her. Da, da, da. So I said, listen, I was like, do you want to fight? You know, we go fight, right? That's when the principal had came. The principal had came and was like, no, go back to your table. No, no. Like, yeah, so I went back to my table. I'm sorry, this shit's so funny. It's so funny. Like, because it's dumb. So I went back to my table. So she knew we was gonna fight. She knew that the night before we was gonna fight. So it's not a surprise. So when the principal moved, I went over there and I banged her right in her face. I did not wait for her to get up. None of that. Because we were gonna fight. And I said we was gonna fight. So we fighting. It wasn't even that long. And then, like, I just remember being so mad. Like, it wasn't worth it because I was still mad. So then, called my mother. I was in the office. My mother had to come to school to get me. She was all yelling at me because she was mad because she told me not to fight, and I did anyway. So, and then, so I get suspended to the board. And, like, because, like, other people fought, suspended for 3 days and came back. But for some reason, I got suspended to the board. So I was, I was out of school for, like, 2 weeks. I feel like three. Like, I was out of school for a long time. Like, everybody's, like, freaking me. Like, like, free me, like, yes, I was suspended for so long, and then I didn't even get, somebody recorded it, but I didn't even get to see the video right away, because my phone was took, my Instagram got deleted, that blew me, because, but anyway, that's a whole different thing, but yeah, so, I couldn't really talk to my friends like that, and, into the board, I had to have a board hearing meeting. So we had, like, me and her had it on the same day, but hers was before mine. So when I was getting there, I see her crying. And I'm like, what's about to happen? Because I'm not going to know. I want to get expelled and go to the alternative school, which was Meadowood. I ain't want to go there. I no. So, after that, they pull up, like, in the, it was a board meeting. It was me, my mother, my father, the principal that suspended me, and it was somebody else, I think. And it was at this other school. But, yeah, so, at the meeting, they bring up my grades. My grades was not good. But they brought up my grades. They brought up how I act in class. They did it. And I was just like, I'm done. I know I'm done for. But turns out. Oh, and then because I said, I kind of lied a little bit. I said it was self-defense, which it was, because she said she was going to stab me. So, yeah. So, I got to go back to school. And you know how it was. Go back to school after you want to fight. You're the celebrity, like, people. I'm deep, like, y'all know how it is. So, yeah, I got back to school. I got to my friends. And I think it's cool. So, moral of the story is, I don't even know, because I don't feel like I was completely wrong. So the moral of the story is, protect yourself. Don't let nobody play you out here. And yeah. So, I don't even know the moral of the story. I'm just saying anything at this point. But I hope y'all enjoyed my story time. Thanks for watching, and see y'all in my next video.